Did you catch all the words about pressure and point of view? Here are a few again.
Pressure can also mean the feeling of being worried and nervous.
Mannerisms are things you do a lot, like if you wave your hands when you talk.
A point of view means the way you understand things. When Carolina says she can see things from your point of view, she means she understands them the way you do. See you next time!
Aww.
My sympathies.